This is an NBC News special report. Here's Jose Diaz-Balart.
Good afternoon. We are coming on the air with breaking news about a major development in the Middle East.